I'm getting a lot of press interest about Catherine and, you know, her condition.
She's a lesbian, Mike. She's not a werewolf.
How am I not on the Hill's 50 hottest staffers list this year?
It's the 50 hottest staffers, Jonah, not the 50 people most likely to kill themselves before trial.
You're the only woman who's ever threatened to grate my balls over a bowl of spaghetti.
Night's still young.
Tom James, 8 o'clock.
You mean 11 o'clock? Seriously, can you really not tell time?